Hey yo, what is going on guys? Welcome back to another video, and in today's video, we are here back inside of Build-A-Boat once again, and today we're going to be going over the best gold glitch in the game, okay? Adrianzo just hit me up, and he's like, Fusion, I have just found, like, probably the most overpowered glitch inside of the game, and you have to see this, because, you guys may know this new Easter update is coming out very, very soon, which means stuff is going to be coming inside the shop, probably an agate that we're gonna be able to purchase inside of the shop, so I would keep an eye out for that, and you're probably going to need gold for it, so I would try to get as much gold as possible within the next week or two, so that way you guys are ready for anything that does come to the shop, okay? So make sure you guys stay tuned if you want to figure out how to do this glitch, because Adrianzo said this tops, like, a lot of glitches that we've seen in the past, and it's probably one of the best ones inside the game right now, so stay tuned, make sure you guys drop a like, make sure you subscribe to the channel, and turn that bell on, and make sure you guys go ahead and check out Adrianzo's channel, link down below inside the description. And also, if you guys do want a chance of winning some free items or gold and build a boat, make sure you guys go ahead and comment down below your Roblox username, and if you could, drop a like and subscribe. But we're gonna go ahead and pick someone right now for today's video. Let's go ahead and give away some gold, because we're doing a gold glitch today, so I might as well go ahead and gift away 1,000 gold to some lucky winner down below. So like I said, make sure you guys comment down below your username, drop a like and subscribe, and let's go ahead and pick somebody right now. All right, well, huge congrats to this person right here for winning 1,000 gold. There you go. Hopefully you do enjoy that right there. Congratulations. But now, guys, let's go ahead and hop into this, okay? So first, we're going to need a piece of candy, okay? We're gonna need to eat the candy up, all right? This is the best candy in the game, all right? So you guys see right here, this is actually using a cake glitch, all right? Now, this is a very, very easy glitch to make. You can see by the looks of it right now, it looks very easy. And, you know, if you guys are wondering how to get cakes in Build-A-Boat, there's also a few ways you guys can get this, all right? If it's actually your Roblox birthday, or if you're near your Roblox birthday on Roblox, like if you're close to the date, then if you join Build-A-Boat next to that date that your Roblox account was created, you'll actually get rewarded cakes inside of your inventory, so that's pretty cool. And I think you can buy them inside the shop. I'm not too sure here. You can get them from some codes, I believe, as well. And yeah, so I don't know if cakes are inside the shop. If you guys know a way to get cakes, make sure you guys comment them down below. You might get them inside of some quests here too as well. I'm not entirely too sure, but let me know down below inside the comment section some ways you guys can get cakes and build about. But anyway, we're gonna go ahead and place a cake in our body just like that. So once we have that in there, I think we delete the seat and then we're ready to go. All right, so oh boy, oh boy, oh my gosh. All right, here we go, here we go. We are now off. All right, we have the candy, we have the glitch ready to go, and now we're just gonna go forward. And you guys can see we've seen a glitch like this a long, long time ago in Build-A-Boat, but this glitch right here is very, very promising for a lot of reasons. Number one, you honestly don't have to do a lot for this. All you have to do is hold one key on your keyboard, and it's also consistent. All right, now what I mean by consistent is that you won't, like, you'll make a lot of gold each time, and the reason for that is it doesn't go extremely fast, and when it doesn't go extremely fast, it's good because you also get a ton of gold for it. You can see right there, that was a failed attempt, and I got 102 gold. Like, that's just ridiculous. I don't really know, like, how worse a bad attempt can go, and that was not even that bad. We got 102 gold. All right, so this is my first time actually using the glitch, so obviously it's going to take me a couple of times to get used to it, but we're gonna go back over here. We're gonna get right back on the seat. All right, so then we're gonna take a cake, and I think you place the cake right in your body, I think, like right in your torso, I believe so. We're gonna go ahead and delete the seat here. Oh, I can't delete it. I think Adrian, oh, it's Adrian's builds. Oh, whoopsies. All right, here we go. So now we're just gonna hold S, and we're just going to go right through the stages, and the taller you make this, the more it's going to last, and it's actually really cool. And I think you don't even press spacebar. You literally just slide across the rocks just like this, and you actually just gain momentum, and you start to fly through the stages just like this. And like, the more momentum you get, the faster and farther you're going to go. So once you get past this stage, you start to make a lot more gold than you think. This stage is kind of hard because there's a lot of boulders and stuff, but right here we got another okay, and I'm trying to learn the glitch. All right, we still get how much gold from this? Let's see here. This is probably gonna give me like 115, I'm guessing, or like around 110 gold. And let's see here, let's see 119. Let's go. And we're not even getting to the end. Like, it's just okay. The thing I like about this is that it's super fast, and it just goes, like, it's pretty cool. I mean, we're getting 120 gold each time. It's decently fast. We're not going to the end every time, which is all right, because we don't need to go to the end every time to get quick gold. There's also, like, you know, ways you can get gold without going to the end. You guys got to realize that not every glitch has to go to the end. All right, so here we go. We got another one. All right, here we go. Now we're gonna hold S. We gotta, like, like try to like boost off of a rock. If we boost off of a rock like that, and sometimes if we go flying far enough, we can just zoom right through the stages. Like right here, boom, we're trying to get more momentum. You just want to dodge as many rocks as you can, all right? Like right here, I just went through a lot, didn't really get hit, and wow, okay, I just, okay. All right, so let's see how much gold we get from that one. We get 85 gold. Okay, that was probably my worst attempt ever, and I hit an octopus, so it wasn't that good. All right, guys, so this time we've made some reinforcements. We have made the bottom gold, so that way it's going to be, you know, a little bit less easy to break, so let me go ahead and place the cake here. We got the cake, and now we're gonna try this thing with gold on the bottom. It's probably gonna show a major difference, I'm guessing, because it's obviously a stronger block, but we're gonna go a little bit slower. That's the only downside to this. So all around, this is actually a pretty decent glitch, all right? Anyway, so here we go. We're on the move now. So we're gonna hold S, and now, okay, wait, we're actually going faster. Wait, and it's actually more reliable as well. Wait, hold up. Wait, this is actually so good. This is so good. As long as our torso doesn't get hit by anything, we're actually chilling. Wait, okay. No, 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 please don't hit me. No, the dumb octopus, man. Like, I feel like I'm getting, like, griefed by these stages. Like, these stages do not like me. I think I might restart the server because I'm getting really unlucky stages. And we're going to try doing this glitch inside of a new server where we don't have tumbleweeds and octopus swinging at us. So let's go ahead and try a new one. I'll see you all in just a second. All right, we're inside of a new server now. And this time we're going to build the gold glitch while the stages load in. So we're going to go over here. We're going to scale this thing up. All right, we're going to get the gold block. Where's my gold block located? All right, here we go. Let's go ahead and grab this here. We're going to scale it just like that right there, and then we're going to go up like this. All right, so you can make the whole thing gold. I only like need the base gold because you don't want to make it too overweight, or else it's going to, you know, it's going to oof. All right, so we're gonna go like this, and then we're going to go like that, and then we're gonna go out probably about like 8 blocks or something. It doesn't really matter exactly how long it is, but I mean, this seems like a decent, like, you know, length right there. Those look probably about the same. So then we're actually going to go ahead and take a chair, and we're going to face it forward. We're gonna do this 2 blocks below, probably right about there, I'm guessing. So then we're actually going to use a candy to get up. So we're gonna go ahead and grab a candy here, just like this. And I think I did mine with, okay, no, my anchor's off. All right, we're good to go. So then we're going to grab a cake. All right, we're gonna grab our cake. Where's my cake at? All right, let's go over here. Where's my cake? All right, here we go. So then we're gonna go ahead and place this right in our torso like that. We're gonna delete that, and then we're going to delete the bottom. Let's go ahead and delete the bottom right there. Boom, and then we just hold S. All right, my thing glitched out for a second, but we're back. All right, here we go. I'm now going. We're off. All right, let's go through the stages here, and boom. Okay, I think we actually got better stages this time, which is, yes, okay, we actually got way better stages. So this glitch is probably going to be 10 times better. No! Ah! What the? The stages aren't loaded yet. I was doing so good. What in the world is that? No way. Oh my goodness. What the heck? All right, here we go. We're going. I don't care if the stages are loaded in or not. We're going. We're full sending this thing. All right, here we go. We're now going really, really fast through the stages. And you guys can see how much better this is without that dumb stage in the side of the game. And you can see how much better and more reliable of a glitch this is. And all right, let's... No! Okay, okay. Well, you guys can see it has the potential to get to the end. If the stages were loaded and I was most likely going to get it either way. We all know that. So let's see here how much gold we get from that. 102. All right, stages, we're still not loaded in all the way. We're still going to try again. Let's get into it. All right, like, if we make it to the end or not, this is still like a really good gold glitch, especially if you're limited to stuff and build a boat and you don't have a lot of gold to spend. This is actually really good, and I do recommend this because, I mean, it's very efficient, it's consistent, and you make probably about 100 gold each time. Yeah, you're not getting to the end every time, but that's honestly because I've been super unlucky. You could probably average around 150 to 160 gold each time you do this. And I'm just, like I said, I've just been getting extremely unlucky with this thing, especially with the stages that I was getting earlier. But if you actually just have the right stages inside of the game, you should be fine and you should be good to go. Like right here, you guys can see, like, I'm getting way farther than what I was earlier. And yeah, it's actually a lot better when you actually have decent stages to go through. And we're all super close to the end. Can I make it? Let's see. No, we're literally one stage away. No, no. All right. Well, we made it past this one. So we're literally one stage from the end. So we probably got like 150 gold from that one. So it's not bad at all. It's very, very quick and easy to make gold from this. We got 170 gold from that run. So getting to the end really doesn't make a difference. Only if you're grinding for gold blocks, which if you're trying to grind for gold blocks, this is not the way to do it. All right. I made a video on how to make a ton of gold blocks very, very quickly. So if I were you guys, I would go watch that video. It's on my channel, so you guys can go ahead and check it out if you want to go ahead and see that. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up the video there. Make sure you guys go ahead and subscribe to Adrian's channel, link down below inside the description. This is a very, very awesome glitch. Huge shout out to him for showing me this. Make sure you guys go ahead and use this if you guys have not done that already. But make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe, and I'll see you all inside the next one. Peace out and goodbye.